few days ago, I was sitting in park and some guy came with the dog and say, hello, how are you? And it was very nice. It was really easy, I would say. People in New Zealand are very, very friendly. If I compare it to back home, it's different because like the Czech Republic, it used to be 30 years ago, it used to be a communistic country. So people are, they're more like, they're more afraid to be open to other people because of the past regime. It wasn't that easy. So I think the younger generation back at home is more open, but here everybody is open to everybody.